All right. Well then. Well then. Hey. Well, good evening, everybody. Not many people out there right now yet, but maybe there will be in time. My name is Mark Moran. I'm in Brightsgrove, Ontario, and I've been watching. Hey, Bob. First one on. There you go. I've been internet because I know you're there too. I've been playing these Tuesday night sessions. This is early January right now, January 26th, 2021. And we've been doing these Tuesday night live sessions that we started in the spring and then took a reprieve from and am now doing again during the lockdown here in Ontario. So with no further ado, I'm gonna get at it. All right. Hey, Adam, how you doing, buddy? My wife to turn down the her version so I can't hear myself over there because that could get confusing. Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. Oh, that deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean game. He stands like a statue, becomes part of the machine. Feeling all the bumpers, always plays it clean. Plays by intuition, that gives him countless balls. Oh, that deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. Oh, I hear the train a-come, it's rolling around the bend. Well, I ain't seen the daylight since I don't know when. I'm sucking pulls from prison, and time keeps dragging out. But that train keeps a-rolling down from San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Here's where we need the lead guitar player. Just need you guys at home going, I won't hear you. If I could, I would laugh, though. I bet there's rich folks in them fancy dining cars, probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Oh, people keep them moving, and that's what tortures me. If they free me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, bet I'd take it on a little further down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I long to stay. Oh, I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Oh, how did I miss that? I see Scott and Lisa Wilk here watching. My brother, brother-in-law Ron and Sue. Scott and Lisa, you have birthdays, or one of you has a birthday. You got a Facebook thing that's Scott and Lisa Wilkie. I don't know which one it is. One of you has a birthday. So I'm playing a birthday song a little later on for one of you. I have no idea which one. You could chat, though, and you could tell me. I'm bringing up some words here. All right. It's lonely out tonight. tonight. And the feeling just got right for a brand new love song. Somebody done somebody wrong song. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home. While I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. So please play for me a sad melody, so sad that it makes everybody cry. A real hurting song about a love that's gone wrong. Cause I don't wanna cry all alone. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. Play for me the sad melody, so sad that it makes everybody cry. A real hurting song about a love that's gone wrong. Cause I don't wanna cry all alone. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. I see a bunch of people watching. Michelle Lane, I hope Smitty's watching too, because it's Smitty's birthday, which I missed last week, but I'll be singing Smitty a birthday song later on as well, along with a bunch of people this week. I'm gonna play a Stone song, I think. Feel free to make any requests. I got a more regular night tonight. I saw Stephen Close. He's a friend from Philadelphia, from Philly. Stephen's watching. Yeah, I don't know if you tuned in last week, Stephen, but last week was all saying goodbye to President Trump night. It was a bunch of fun. You would have loved it. Ah, you would have loved it. All right. It ain't the latest thing. I'm just standing in the doorway. I'm just trying to make some sense out of these girls who pass by, the tales they tell of men. I'm not waiting on a lady, I'm just waiting on a friend. A smile relieves a heart that grieves. Remember what I said. Waiting on a friend. I'm just waiting on a friend. Been a while, huh? There's a story behind this new guitar I'm playing, this new old guitar I'm playing. And I'll tell you about that in a little while, all right? I knew another really obscure Rolling Stone song. I don't know if it's off like Some Girls or whatnot. Well, I was driving home early Sunday morning through Bakersfield, listening to gospel music on the colored radio station, when the preacher said, "You know, you always got the Lord by your side." Well, I was so pleased to be informed of this that I ran 20 red lights in his honor. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Now, I had arrangements to meet a girl. I was kind of late. I figured by the time I got there, she'd be off. She'd be off the nearest truck driver she could find. Much to my surprise, there she was, sitting in the corner, a little weary. It was the girl, the faraway eyes. So if you're down on your luck, you know we all sympathize. Get a girl with faraway eyes. So if you're downright disgusted and life ain't worth a dime, get a girl with faraway eyes. Pete Michelli's watching. Pete, this is one Rolling Stone that actually is a country song. Well, the preacher kept right on saying, all I had to do was send $10 to the Church of Bleeding Heart Jesus, located somewhere in Los Angeles, California. And next week they say a prayer on the radio. My dreams come true. So I did. I got a prayer for the girl. Well, you know what kind of eyes she's got. So if you're down on your luck, you know we all sympathize. Get a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright and life ain't worth a dime, get a girl with faraway eyes. Damn. Hey, Scotty, Craig, Aaron, Cheryl, George. There's a lot of Rolling Stones country songs too, Scotty. You listen to Let It Bleed. That album's half country, half amazing rock and roll. Great album. You were saying, Maggie?
Judy's watching.
Judy, Doug Stewart. Cheers, buddy.
Lori Leckie.
So this is a Grove Glass from Kingsville. This is actually 8-track from Chatham, though, from the brewery, Sons of Kent Brewery in Chatham. But the Grove in Kingsville has 3 breweries in the same block. It's really, really cool down there. I am going to play my George W. Bush song again, which if you didn't catch it last week, it's timely. I got to play it while I can, so I can play it one more time, and then I'm going to have to probably put it away, but we're going to see. I'm just trying to remember what song, what guitar I'm playing on this one, Maggie. I'm going to switch guitars up to my 12 string. I have four guitars on the go tonight instead of 3. One's tuned down. My regular guitar I'm only playing for a couple songs. And the volume's gonna be all over the place a bit, so. This is a song from my beautiful wife, Maggie. She has an uncanny knack of picking songs, knowing that they're going to be hits someday, or she just likes them and they end up becoming hits. So, might screw it up, never played it before. And it's another country song, and then we're going to move on from the country for a little bit, I would think. Words for some things, and I need to move them. They're bugging me where they are situated. All right. Hi, Lori. How are you doing? Lori Dunlop has worked with me for 26 years on day tripping. Amazing. 25 years. Sorry, 25 years. And I want to send her to some awesome concert. And you know who's playing live right now? Yeah. All right, sometimes I play songs that I like with no regard for my audience. This is one of these. Rich, how you doing, buddy? Remember a guy who's been in such an early song? I heard a rumor from ground control. Oh no, don't say it's true. They got a message from the action man. I'm happy, I hope you're happy too. I've loved all I needed love. Saw the details following. shrieking of nothing's killing, just pictures of jack girls in synthesis, and I ain't got no money and I ain't got no hair. But a broken ticket, cause this planet is coming. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky, we know. Hidden in all time low. Time and again I tell myself I'll stay clean tonight, but the little green wheels that follow me, oh no, not again. I'm stuck with a valuable friend. I'm happy, I hope you're happy too. One flash of light, but no smoking pistol. I've never done good things, I've never done bad things, I never did anything out of the blue. Whoa, whoa. I want an axe to break the ice, wanna come down right now. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky, we know Major Tom's a junkie, strung out in heaven's high, hitting an all-time low. Hello, Kerrison, Nancy.
All right.
Switching guitars again, and I'm going to go to my own regular guitar. It's the only time I'm going to play it tonight for a couple songs, I think. I always send this song out to Jamie Dufour and Carrie Ann Tim, if they're watching. I'm not sure if they are or not. This one is it's deliberately done a little bit faster than normal. Don't go changing to try. Don't change the color of your hair. know someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. Need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew. Oh, what will it take? Do you believe in me the way that I believe in you? I said I love you, that's forever. This I promise from my heart. This I promise from my heart. Ooh, ooh, I could not love you any better. I love you just the way you are. That's my fade out. Hey, Beth, did we get a hold of Beth? She's on. Oh, we forgot. Glad you remembered, Beth. All right, so thanks, everybody. I'm sure you're clapping. Can't hear it, though. I got to play. The thing about doing these things on Tuesday nights is that I can play some slow stuff, some stuff I wouldn't play if I was playing in a bar and wanting to entertain you and keep you singing along, because my idea of playing guitar in front of people is really to have the whole room singing, like kind of like Cliff Erickson has made a living doing. And so this is kind of a neat way to play some songs that normally I wouldn't get to play. So cheers and thank you for listening. Like this one, which is a Neil Young song. Cellar door, I love you, baby. Can I have some more? Gone, gone, the damage done. I hit the city and I lost my band. I watched the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. Because I love the man. You know some of you don't understand. Milk blood to keep from running out. I seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every junkie's like a setting sun. Love that song. Cindy and Tony, how the hell are you guys doing? Elisa, next door neighbor's watching.
I have to put my guitars on the floor because there's no more room for them.
I need to go to Picker's Alley tomorrow for one of these next few days and hang a guitar right there. So I need at least one more guitar hook. Right, Tony? Damn right. You guys need anything? Picker's Alley is an awesome store. Shop local. You know how I am about that. And now all you guys are about that, which is really, really good. And Beth, glad you're watching now. And this is Matt's guitar. And Bob Doherty asked me, and Annette asked me if I would take this guitar and play it tonight. So it is my honor and pleasure to play this beast. An Art Luthery. Don't know how old it is. I'm sure it's seen some days. It was 1989, my thoughts were short, my hair was long. Caught somewhere between a boy and man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in Northern Ontario. Flashing through the sandbar, talking about the campfire. It's the simple things in life, like when and where. We didn't have no internet, but man, I never will forget the way the moonlight shone upon your hair. And we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Catching walleye off the dock, watching the waves roll off the dock. She'll forever hold a spot inside my soul. We blister in the sun, couldn't wait for night to come to hit the sand and play some rock and roll. Well, we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Yeah, now nothing seems as strange as when the leaves began to change. How we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I'll hear the song and I'll start to sing along. And I think, man, I'd love to see that girl again. Well, we were trying different things. We were smoking funny things. Making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. You know why they say Alabama? Because Sweet Home Thedford just doesn't cut it, nope. I pick on Thedford too much. I really do. It's a great town. Thedford has a brewery and a cidery, or two cideries. All right. So if you've been watching me, you're probably familiar with the tune I made last year to encourage people to shop local, the Looney Tune. So I would like to play for that for you this time. Remember it as much as ever. I know we're all locked down, and keep a positive attitude as best you can, people. And shopping local made a huge difference last year. It really, really did. And if we keep doing it and do it once we can go on vacation, I know we're going to go on vacation, no doubt about it. But keep those habits of that you formed of shopping local and, you know, looking for handmade things and all that. It's wonderful. Well, we're living the dream in quarantine, 'cause we just can't get together. Thanks, honey. Beer is just one great idea of shopping local. I got a thread I'm with on with a bunch of guys, our Penguins, our bunch of Savages hockey team. And if anyone's making a run out to Stone Picker or someplace, you know, we send the text out and go pick up beer for one another. And there's a lot of that going around. So thank you so much, everybody. And thanks to whoever brought me this beer. All right. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, all but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 four-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, a destination beggar main. Old worn out suit and shoes, I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies that I have found, short but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of their children and all of their names, and every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. I 2 hours of pushing room, buys an 8x12 four-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Everybody home. A trailer's for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, all but 2 hours a pushing broom buys an 8x12 four-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Dennis Reed, Reed's Farm Market out at Reese's Corners. That's shopping local. I had a great year. Farm markets were off the charts busy. So, Dennis, you have firewood there. Do you sell firewood by the cord, sir? I've been meaning to ask you that. I know Dennis, and Dennis is like, what do you mean? He can tell I'm watching? What the hell? He's spying on me. All right, this is a different guitar now. I got this one tuned down, so if you are playing along at home, this one's tuned down. So you're screwed. Well, you're not necessarily screwed. I'm probably screwed because this is a song I've never played before. Last week I played almost all songs I'd never played before, and that took some doing. So this one I've always wanted to play, and Dan Butts is a singer, guitar player from Sarnia. He plays this song, and he plays the Don Henley song, Heart of the Matter. And these are high songs, and he sings them, and I always wonder how he does it. But maybe he's tuning his guitar down, and I just don't realize it. So I'm going to have a drink, because this one could be a workout, and I've never played it. Off one of the greatest albums of the 90s. This is Don't Look Back in Anger by Oasis.
Slip inside the eye of your mind. Don't you know you might find better place to play? You said that you never made all the things that you've seen slowly fade away. So I start a revolution from my the brains I had went to my head. Step outside the summertime, see them blue. Take out the fireplace, take that look up off your face. You ain't ever gonna burn my heart out. So Sally can wait, she knows it's too late as we're walking on by. Her soul slides away. Don't look back in anger, her to say.
To be honest. Switch back to my tack for one song. This song is my nemesis.
Oh, Chloe's watching Sarah.
Everyone has a song that they sometimes can't get for the life of them, and I've played this under some duress situations. I send this out to my brother Mike and Carson and Carly and family, if they're happy to be watching. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Hello, Marcy. Give up on it. I'm gonna play it like every week until I get it so I know it really well. Marty, which I should.
Marty's in Tobermory.
Damn right he is. It's in God's country. Marty O'Black is watching. I'm going to play a song by Marty later on, be toward the end, so it's a little ways away still.
Coley from Burlington, Scott and Shelley's daughter. Is.
Oh, yeah? Oh, that's Coley?
Hey, Coley.
Hi, Coley. I didn't know who Coley was. Now I know.
Nicole.
Okay, I'm switching back to the 12th string. I've run out of places to put guitars. And this is one of my favorite songs. This one is by a band called 10 Seconds Over Tokyo, which you've probably heard of before. Cindy Hot Tot, how are you doing? This song is called I Can't Think Straight. Let's try that again. Thank you very much. Thank you. So 10 Seconds Over Tokyo is a local band. Bill Eldridge, Tom Beaton, and some good local guys. Hi, Colleen. If Jeff is watching too, Mr. Draves, story behind the flag in the back. This is my 50th birthday present from Jeff Draves and Colleen. And I told the story before, but he walked into a root store and saw it there and thought he needed to have it. And somehow, he didn't steal it. He somehow talked his way into getting it, though. Thanks, Marty. That's I messed it up a little bit, but that's one of my favorite songs. At 10 Seconds Over Tokyo put out an EP, which is like an extended play. It's like 5 songs. And that album, to this day, is one of my favorite albums of all time. It's a local band, so local talent frickin' rocks. My wife asked for another song that I need to... All right. Don't hold it against me. No, it should be good, but this is a song where there's a couple parts that can be tricky. I am 50. As a matter of fact, I have a magazine somewhere. Maggie, if you can grab me one of my magazines, or a Day Tripper and a Club magazine from the garage, I'd like to show them off. All right. You can't miss your song. Sarah, you gotta go for your mom. Well, I have a PA system in my living room, which is the greatest thing in the world. PA in the living room. I'm trying to talk my wife into having flat black against the back and lights and those LED lights that all your kids want right now. And yeah. Yeah. I'd have to move out. My wife just went to the garage to get me some magazines so I can talk like that. Don't tell me I'm wrong, 'cause I've been watching every move that you make. Oh, it's your steel with the makeup and heels, trouble for the man that you take. Every time you walk in the room, could never be sure of a smile. You were never the same way twice. Falling in love, but not after night. It's crazy. So many people say, girl, got nothing but time. Oh, you are a shining star. Falling in love, but not after night. It's crazy. Got to try, try, try. Oh, don't you know you got to try, try. Each week I find out a whole pile of people who have birthdays by looking at my Facebook page. So I don't catch everybody. And I did not catch Mr. Chris Smith Smitty because he didn't come up in my feed, I don't believe. Unless I never looked for Chris Smith because no one ever calls him Chris Smith. Except for his mother, maybe. Like, he's Smitty. That never occurred to me. Maybe he's my Facebook friend and has been for a long time, and I just have had no freaking idea. However, Smitty's birthday was on Saturday. We did one of those drive-bys for him. Hey, Andre, how are you doing? The 26th today, only one person today that I know of. Feel free to chat and tell me about other people you know of. But Dennis Myers, good old friend from Port Lambton. Happy birthday, Dennis. Coming up on the 28th, John Sexton passed away this past year. But John Sexton would have been 55. And the next song I play is going to be for John. It's one of my own songs that I wrote for Bob Klein, a sound man, a friend of mine. And then it just happened to coincide with John passing away. Jen Smith is also on the 28th. Janet Walton is on the 30th. Janet organizes a bunch of different things around Sarnia Lambton and does an awesome job of that. 31st, Ray Dupe, Sarnia musician, and Michelle Dion. And Michelle is a great girl who does a pile of stuff. You know, the Sarnia Rocks website, that's Michelle. She's just an absolutely wonderful person. On February 1st, Jeff Hanen, bass player extraordinaire, great guy. And I'm surprised he's not watching right now, but he said he's going to maybe look at doing this very thing. Also, John Stevens, auctioneer. I'm not playing the auctioneer song, though, I don't think. And Scott and Lisa Wilkie, because their Facebook thing says Scott and Lisa, and I don't know if it's Scott or Lisa. I'm thinking it's Lisa doing the Facebook page, but darn if I know which one of them has a birthday today. Unless it's the same day, which does happen. Owen. How did Owen not come up in my thing? Owen Wierzykowski, my next door neighbor,
so
is 28.
And the
Beauregard is on the 28th. My brother Mike's birthday is the 30th. That's next week. Oh, wait a minute. No, because he's not on my feed. Damn. And I thought of that 2 weeks ago, Garrison, and thought I need to remember my brother Mike's birthday because it wouldn't come up on my feed. And then on the... I'm going to go one more. Which is February 2nd, which is Heather McAlpine, very good friend of mine, but also my son Dylan is born on February 2nd. So this is the Painkiller Jane band I play in. This is the Painkiller Jane birthday song, written by myself and my son Ben Moran. So Jen's birthday is on the 29th, I see. And Sarah. Oh, never mind. I thought you were saying something there. Important to me. But happy birthday, everybody. All right. So the song I was going to play. This is a song that goes out to my good buddy Bob Klein and to John Sexton.
On the same street, kids going crazy. He's pumping them up, winding them tight. Till the noose finally breaks free, they loosen its hazy. They're soaking it up, sounds out of sight. Here tonight, every night, he's making them climb up to heaven tonight.
The band is on fire. Crowd's getting higher. It's turning it up to 11. Celebration, man. Celebration, man. Makes us all look better. Does the best he can. He'll adjust the picture. Playing with the band. He'll make it all sound better. Celebration, man. Celebration, man. Celebration, man. He's always right behind you, carrying out the plan. Celebration, man. He's the last to leave the party. He carries it in his hands. As the curtain is falling, here comes his calling. He's turning it up, turning you on. Till the last seats are empty, now just a memory. So next town is waiting for him to arrive. There tonight, with blinding lights, in the front rows a smile from the soundboard tonight. And every night, he's out of sight. Cause he's turning it up to 11. Celebration man, makes us all look better. Or does the best he can. He'll adjust the picture, magic in his hands. Make it all sound better. Celebration man. Celebration man. Celebration man. Celebration man. Celebration man. Thanks, honey. All right. So different things that I got to mention. Scott Maneri is probably watching here. And Scotty played on Saturday night. He plays every Saturday night. Starts at 8 o'clock. Does the same thing I'm doing. Has a lot more fun, I think. He's got the greatest laugh in the world.
Sunday morning, we listen together.
And Sunday morning, yep. Sunday morning on CHOK. Plays 9 hours north of Nashville. Radio program. Which I wrote a song about Scotty and his radio program, which I will be playing later on tonight. But, what was my freaking point? Oh, because he played Saturday night and he worked with Rodney James Medwood to organize a fundraiser for Inn of the Good Shepherd. Rodney has the site that I hope all of you are on, supporting Sarnia Small Business, a Facebook site. It's got like 14,000 members or some number like that, crazy number. And they raised, I think their goal was $1,000, and I think they came in at $1,500. So, and I think I might be doing this with Rodney sometime in February, doing the same type of thing. And he knows his way around getting a donation button clearly on Facebook, which I do not. I'm not asking for donations tonight. I am asking people to shop local and order takeout food, especially on Tuesday nights when I'm playing. And support the economy that way, and I do appreciate it. All right. All right. Hey, kids, shake it loose together. The spotlight's hitting something that's been known to change the weather. The killer fatty cat tonight, so stick around. You're gonna hear electric music, solid walls of sound. Say, Candy and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? Ooh, but they're so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's really keen. She got electric boots, a mohair suit. You know I read it in a magazine called Benny and the Jets. Hey kids, plug into the faithless. Maybe they're blinded, but Benny makes them ageless. We shall survive, but it takes ourselves along. Where we fight our parents out in the streets to find us right who's wrong. so spaced out. Benny and the Jets. Oh, but they're weird and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's really keen. She's got electric boots, a mohair suit. You know I read it in a magazine called Benny and the Jets. You know, thing about this, you know, I said that if I was playing live, I'd want to be getting y'all singing along. And there's no way I'm going to be doing the Benny, Benny, all things. But if I was in a bar and it was like, you know, midnight and you guys had a few libations in you, I'd be trying to get you guys to do that. She's got electric boots, a mohair suit. You know, I read it in a magazine. Go home, Benny and the Jets. We're just going to stop there because I don't have a good way to end it. All right, now for something completely different. I said a couple weeks ago that this song was by Justin Bieber, and it kind of is by Justin Bieber, but I guess it's more by Ed Sheeran. But I was on the subject of Justin Bieber, so that's what I went with. I'm at a party I don't want to be at, and I don't ever wear a suit and tie. Wondering if I can sneak at the back. Nobody's even looking me in my eye. And then you take my hand, finish my drink, say, shall we dance? Hell yeah. You know I love you, did I ever tell you? And you make it better like that. Don't think I fit in at this party. Everyone's got so much to say. I always feel like I'm nobody. Who wants to fit in anyway? Cause I don't care when I'm with my baby, and all the bad things disappear. And you're making me feel like maybe I am somebody. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby, yeah. And I don't care, long as you just hold me near. You can take me anywhere. I'm making me feel that I'm loved by somebody. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby, yeah. Hope you're doing that part at home. We at a party we don't want to be at. Trying to talk and we can hear ourselves. And read your lips, I'd rather kiss them right back. And all these people are around, I'm crippled with anxiety. But I'm told to swear I'm supposed to be. You know what? It's kind of crazy, but I really don't mind. And you make it better like that. Don't think I fit in at this party. Everyone's got so much to say. I always feel like I'm nobody. Who wants to fit in anyway? Cause I don't care, long as you live home with you. All the bad things disappear. And you're making me feel like maybe I am somebody. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby, yeah. Cause I don't care, as long as you just hold me near. You can take me anywhere. And you're making me feel that I'm loved by somebody. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby, yeah. I don't like nobody like you. You're just not the only one here. I don't like nobody but you, baby. I don't care. I don't like nobody but you. I hate everyone here. I don't like nobody but you, baby, yeah. Cause I don't care when I'm with my baby, yeah. All the bad things disappear. And you're making me feel like maybe I am somebody. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby, yeah. I don't care, long as you just hold me near. You can take me anywhere. And you're making me feel that I'm loved by somebody. I
can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby in.
Which one am I playing now? Can't remember which guitar I'm going to. Oh, going back to the beast. All right. Here we go. So this is this guitar here. I'm talking about a little bit more coming up, but this guitar belonged to my nephew, Matt Moran. He passed away a couple years ago. And trying this one out. I'll tell you a little bit more about it in a few minutes. Right now I'm going to play that song I mentioned about for, it's not for Scott Maneri, it's just about Scott Maneri. Great guitar player, country singer, and all around good guy. First time I listened to his country music program on the radio on Sunday morning, CHOK. I was listening to it and the story tells what my thoughts were about it. This song is named after his radio show. This is called 9 Hours North of Nashville. I dug this here hat out of the kids' playground downstairs, the old costumes that they used to have. So we'll see how it works, all right? Thank you very much. Bacon's on the barbecue. Sunday morning ritual, Maggie says to cook it up outside. Can smell the whole damn house up, and besides, she's making pancakes, but I can't hear the radio inside. Well, I've been playing rock and roll in the bars and on the road, and you bet I'd do it all over again. But Maneri's playing country songs 9 hours north of Nashville. He's got my toe tapping once again. And I said, hey, 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 where's my dog and where's my pickup truck? Hey, 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 where's my beer? Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville, 9 hours north of here. When I stop to remember, I was Johnny Cash and every other Johnny in the land. Somehow I got turned away, lived my life another way, switched that radio AM FM. I've been playing heavy metal, classic rock and roll, and in Ontario, music ain't sin. But Scotty's on the radio and his 9 hours north of Nashville show got my toe tapping once again. I said, hey, 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 where's my dog and where's my pickup truck? Hey, 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 I need another beer. Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville, 9 hours north of here. And I said, hey, 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 got my dog, I got my pickup truck. Hey, 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 thanks for the beer. Hey, my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville, 9 hours north of here. 9 hours north of Nashville, toes are tapping, toes are tapping, toes are tapping here. I don't know if you noticed, but I was doing the, trying to hit really hard. I saw a net stomping Tom once. And, Stompin' Tom was great, and I was with Jamie Dufour. We sang a song for him. This is in the Clearwater Arena, and he said to my friend Jamie, you put the hat back on, Jamie, of all the people I've met, you're one of them. I thought it was funny too, Sarah. Thank you. All right, so last week's show was all about saying goodbye to Donald Trump. So I played like, I don't know, 20 songs I'd never played before. And it was a blast. A bit of work, but it was a blast. So I wrote a song that popped into my head about about George, about Donald Trump, but about his comparing him to Donald or to George W. Bush. Anyway, so I played it last week, put it on YouTube. I do have a YouTube channel. If you look for probably Mark Moran, Bryce Gove, or Mark Moran, No Pain, you might find it in there. It's not a lot of people on it, so you might as well go and be the second and third and fourth people on it. This is a song for George, or for Donald Trump, that I probably won't get the chance to really play again because it's kind of dated. You'll see what I mean. But this is called You Made George W. Look Smart. You made George W. look smart. Had him on the ropes to the finish from the start. We could barely start reviewing all the BS you were spewing. Yeah, you made George W. look smart. You made George W. look bright. By saying we should drink some bleach or learn to eat some light. Oh, he was in there longer, but you stuck it up stronger. Yeah, you made old W. look bright. Donald, 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 you ain't Eisenhower wrong. You ain't JFK or FDR, and you sure as hell ain't Lincoln. Long will live the story of the way you fell from glory. While we didn't hope you would, you made George W. look good. You made George W. look sane. And he bombed the wrong damn country again and again and again. Oh, fool me once, that's bad on you. But you fooled us twice, I'd lie you. Yeah, you made George W. look sane. You made George W. look wise. I never thought I'd say that, Don, but you really took the prize. Oh, he's no Ronnie Reagan, but you ain't old Abe Lincoln. No, you made George W. look wise. Donald, 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 you ain't Jefferson or Ronald. You ain't Washington or Theodore, and you can't compete with Clinton. Nixon stock is rising and Obama can't stop smiling, cause you never thought you would have made George W. look good. You made George W. look good. We didn't think you had it in ya, but you showed us that you could. Oh, we won't be shedding tears, and you're not getting four more years. If I can't go for none of ya, if I had to pick one of ya, well, you made George W. look good. There you go. All right. And it's no good anymore. It's dated. Damn. I like that song, too. All right. So we're going to get sentimental here for a few minutes. Hello, Pam. Hello, Grant. And Ed Sterling, that's all I was watching earlier. Got a bunch of people from Port Lambton, where I grew up. And as I was saying, I'm playing this guitar tonight. It was my nephew Matt's guitar. He passed away. And Bob Dockerty got a hold of me after last week's show and said, hey, Mark, will you, you just want to hear this guitar played again. So he asked if I would pick it up or he's going to bring it to me. And I was on my way back from Port Lambton, so I stopped in his place and had a little talk with him and all that, and brought it home, put some new strings on it. And so I got a couple songs I'm going to play after this that are particularly poignant. This first one I'm going to play is by Maroon 5. Not a huge Maroon 5 fan, but when all is said and done in years from now, I think this is the one song of theirs that will rise above all the rest. I think the words are so poignant. It's about toasting people who've gone before us. So for all those people, if you're home and you have a beverage handy, then cheers to you. All right, this song called Memories. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish that you're here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that were lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back memories. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever, everything has stayed the same. Now my heart feels like December when someone say your name, 'cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Hey, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Hey, they're gonna be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories. Memories bring back you. Do do do. Memories bring back you. There's a time when I remember when I never felt so lost, when I felt that all that hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you that you know I'll never drop. Hey, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Be alright, go raise a glass and say, hey, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories. The memories bring back you. Memories bring back you. Hey, Stacy. Hey, Blaine. All right. So, Marty, at Matt's funeral, I had written a song, because that's what us musicians do when someone close to us passes away. We get overwhelmed, and sometimes that comes out in music. And I went in a back room to just kind of rehearse the song a little bit, and Marty was there, and I'd never met Marty before. And I want you to, after I'm done, be a couple more songs, I want you to go to YouTube, and I want you to look up Marty Oblak, O-B-L-A-K, and maybe Tidal Wave, T-I-D-A-L, Tidal Wave. He's got a voice, and he sang this song in that back room, and I was just so absolutely blown away. He's got the coolest raspy voice of anyone on the planet, and it shocks me that a song like this just doesn't find its way to going number one, or that it isn't on everybody's lips around the nation. But I don't know that I'm going to do it justice. I've played it before, and it's just a gorgeous song. From the moment I heard it, from the moment everyone in that room heard it when he performed it, it was just overwhelming. So this is called Tidal Wave by Marty Oblak. Brother, they let me in, hear voices of angels. Choir begins. It's not like anything I imagined. The sound of peace. So go dry up your eyes. You know that I'm your angel way up in the sky. When life starts to grab you, get hold of you tight. I'm right there. Don't you ever be afraid to love like a tidal wave. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. When your earth begins to shake. sister, hard to stand. I'm with the angels, joining the band. When life starts to grab you, I've got your hand. I'm right there. Don't you ever be afraid to love like a tidal wave. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. When your earth begins to shake, know it will be okay. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. Toward the sky. To the sky. To the sky. To the sky. Don't you ever be afraid to love like a tidal wave. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. When your earth begins to shake, know it will be okay. When your heart's down, that's Tidal Wave by Marty Oblak, and he does it way better than that. So seriously, folks, when you're done here, go to YouTube right away, okay, and look up Marty Oblak on YouTube. And the guy lives and breathes music, and he is he's just a talent, great talent. So the song Bob wanted to hear, I asked him if he had any requests, and he picked this one. And every single dad out there, and I don't know if this hits moms too, I imagine it probably does, I guess, but he asked to hear this song that, with any dad out there, this song just resonates. And I think it does when you're a kid too, but not nearly as much as when you're a dad. Jesus, I've never played it before. Child arrived just the other day, came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch, bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away. He was talking for a new word, and as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. No, I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't when we'll get together then. No, we'll get a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad. Come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today. I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. He walked away. Never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, no, I'm gonna be like him. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. Yeah, no, we'll have a good time then. Son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile. What I really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. We'll get together then, Dad. You know I have a good time then. Long since retired, my son's moved away. Called him up just the other day. Said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. I said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, a grown up just like me, my boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, everyone. All right. So I'm going to play a couple more songs. I'm going to liven it up a little bit. Oh, pick a guitar. Damn. Start with this one. I'm open to options for the last song. I'm going to do one more, and then I'm going to do one more after that, as far as I know, anyway. Switch guitars again. What else did I want to mention tonight? Oh, Chris Molyneux. If anybody knows Chris Molyneux or who he is, he's best known as a saxophone player in Bryce Grove, but he's also a keyboard player. He plays all sorts of instruments. He's an amazing musician, and he's doing a fundraiser on January 28th, which is a Thursday, if I'm correct, and that was not a Tuesday, and to raise money for Blue Water Health Foundation. So check that out. You'll find it on Facebook. Look for Chris Molyneux, Molyneux. And he is, he's an incredible, incredible talent. Hey, Harry, how you doing? Button to know you're on. Hi, Carrie Ann. Looking for a capo. All right.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Ride along, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, all my men. Gather round her, minor lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. Radio.
One more song, everybody, they're gonna let you go and do your thing. Leafs game starts in 18 minutes. If you're a hockey fan, the Leafs are tied for first place right now with Montreal. If you can imagine that. A little bit of shameless self-promotion. A little bit of shameless self-promotion here. So for years I've published Day Tripping Magazine. Lori is watching, and she's been working with me for 25 years. Carrie Ann is watching. She's been with me for 24 years. And Rhonda and Carla also may be watching. They've been with me for a bunch of years, too. And as well as Angela has been with me for, my God, probably almost 10 years already. And this is our new publication. This is called The Club, or Welcome to the Club. It is a magazine for people my age and up. And so it's on Facebook as well. You can find it online and read it online. But that's the club. And go Leafs, killer. I hear you. I'm going to top it off under one of my more regular songs just to do that. I also want to mention that I have a YouTube page, but when this is all done and I can play gigs, I mean, playing a bar is one thing, but what I'd really love to be able to do is to go to people's houses and play parties in yards. I think that'd be a great thing to do. Just do the stuff I normally do, but do it in people's yards and bring a PA system. And so if you're thinking of any outdoor parties this summer, spring, summer, keep me in mind, please. All right, last song. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. Really appreciate it. This gives me something to do, and I really do enjoy it. So, let's turn the guitar on this time, okay? Too many guitars. We'd love to hear Marty O'Black sing this song. Too tall, could use a few pounds. Tight pants, points, hardly renowned. She was a black-haired beauty, deep dark eyes. Points on her own, sitting way up high. Way up farm and high. Out past the cornfield where the woods got heavy. Out in the backseat of my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on a nine moves. Trying to solve some front page driving news. Working on a nine moves. Summertime. Ooh. In the sweet summertime. By the sword, and we steal away every chance we could. The back rooms, alleys, and trusty woods. I used to shield me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share, working on a nine moves, trying to solve some awkward teenage blues. Working on a nine. Sweet summertime.
lightning. Yeah, waiting on the thunder. Waiting on the thunder. Woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off we sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Isn't it funny how the night moves? When you just don't seem to have this much to lose. Strange how the night moves. Autumn closing in. You're welcome, Teresa, and everybody else.
To a 10 seconds over Tokyo song and a Scotman area, a song about Scotman area, especially a masterpiece by Mr. Marty O'Black. Go check it out on YouTube. I'm not shitting you, okay? I want you to do it right now. Thank you so much, everybody, and thank you for the beautiful music people have given me to be able to play for you. See you next Tuesday, okay? Tell your friends.